A stadium every football fan should visit should he or she get the chance. The Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's Spain up against Poland.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
Chances on. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
So the initial 11 for the home side. Koke starts with Sergio Busquets in central midfield, and Morata is the main striker for this match. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. And understandable that we place the focus of attention on Robert Lewandowski, one of the best in the finishing business, Lee. What sort of performance do you expect to see from him?
Well, I can't believe in the past he's had his critics, because the man's a goal machine. Gets in front of goal, scores a goal. What's wrong with that?
Morata. Oh, great defending. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Morata. Sergio Busquets. Excellent passing. Threaded through by Koke. Well, it all counts for naught. In position. Can they keep it out? And cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick. Over it comes, but the keeper takes command. And a throw-in it's going to be. And a chance to whip it in here. Morata. Dangerous looking attack. And there it is! 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Let's have a look at that again. The keeper thinks he's done enough, but he hasn't. It's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? One nil then. Kamil Glik. Arkadiusz Milik. Well, they couldn't keep possession. And a throw-in forthcoming. Krychowiak. Jorzwiak. Arkadiusz Milik. Bartosz Berezinski.
The visitors have had total control of possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Sergio Busquets. Koke. Lewandowski. Jorzwiak. Klich. It's with Milik. Krychowiak. Milik. Giving the ball away. Koke. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Well, the attack looks promising. Dani Olmo. Oh, terrific pass. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Mateusz Klich. It's with Piontek. Klich. Piontek. And a strong tackle. Koke. Marcos Llorente. Now Krychowiak. Mateusz Klich. Just can't seem to get out of their own half, and that's down to the pressure. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Pedri. Koke. Pedri. Dani Olmo. Jordi Alba. Oh, in with a chance. Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Oh, good technique in terms of how he struck it. Piontek. Lewandowski. Krychowiak. Now they've lost it. Dani Olmo. This attack looks highly promising. And this situation could be dangerous. And the snuffing out of the cross there. And time for the change now. He's driven in the corner. It hasn't come to very much. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Busquets. Llorente. Koke with it. Could cross it in here. Llorente. He made it look simple, really. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Maciej Rebus. Lewandowski now. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Rodri. And And a throw-in it's going to be. So a personnel change then. Sebastian Szymanski. Bartosz Berezinski. This is Robert Lewandowski. Szymanski. Krychowiak. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left and the margin just one. Mateusz Klich. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Krychowiak. We are going to have 2 additional minutes. Now he must favour the cross. Well, couldn't bend his run and the flag went up. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.
Yeah, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game with chances at both ends. But they probably just about edged it overall and deserved the result.
And I think it's accurate to...